love is all around me, and so the feeling grows.
Hey, hey, what are you doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing? What? Why don't you go with us?
I'm thinking something, you know.
But what?
Yeah, it's all about love.
About Ririn and Safira, right?
Yes, you're right. How can you know it?
Yeah, of course I know.
So, now I want to ask both of you, which one is the best for me?
I say Ririn.
I say Safira.
So, who?
Why don't you go with us, okay?
Go to where?
Okay, just okay. Go with us.
Let's go.
Any problem?
Yes, Madam Ade. Now I have two girlfriends, so I want to ask some suggestions from you.
Yes, of course. Can you give me your birthday?
1989, July 6.
Girlfriend name?
Ririn and Safira.
I see here. You're better with Ririn.
Okay, Madam Ade. Thank you for your information.
Bro, Eka to Madam Ade, is that right?
Yes.
What for, Flo?
You know, it's all about love.
Love?
Yes.
Wow, I don't understand.
No, I know, it's about Ririn and Safira, right? Everybody knows that Eka is this campus king of love.
How do you know about it?
Of course I know, duh. So what is the result?
That she prefers Ririn to be with Eka.
I think if Eka with Ririn, it won't turn out so bad.
I think the class is now ready to begin. Come on, we got a lot of assignments to do!
Ririn, I want to say something to you.
About what?
It's about Safira.
Safira? What happened with her?
No, no, she's fine. But...
But what?
I've been dating with Safira in 2 months.
What? You are a scumbag? You know that?
Wait, Ririn,
let me go now. I don't want to see you anymore.
What happened, Safira? You know what? I just saw, right?
Of course, I don't know. So tell me.
I saw Eka and Ririn together.
So what happened, Safira?
They are both so romantically in love. I'm really jealous, you know?
So, what will you do now?
I will kill him.
What?
Just hold on. Be strong.
Ririn, I just want to say that I love you.
No, Eka! Eka!
And don't be shit anymore. I'm sure you can find another one. I must face a better future.
Get there!
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made.
I heard that you brought Eka to Madam Ade, is that right?
Yes!
Guys! I think the class is now ready to begin. Come on, we got a lot of assignments to do.
It's about Safira. Ririn, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
It's about Safira.
Safira? What happened with her?
No, no, she's fine. But...
But what?
I have been dating with her in 2 months.
What? You a scumbag? You know that? I don't want to see anymore.
Hold on, be strong. Hold on, be strong. No!
Not be
safe
anymore. I'm sure you make
sense.
I must pass a better future.
Ririn, look at her.
Look at me.
Yeah. because you love.